It's the outswinger towards Major. He's always able to climb. Got above React that time. And then Adam Berry with a pretty lazy challenge. Chabal hit it on the half volley. The Wollongong Wolves, certainly I thought that there'd been a foul committed on the edge of the area. Jake True is bewildered by the non-decision. Luckily for the visitors, Chabal's strike whistled wide of Thomas Bukovic's left-hand post. And so no harm was done.